Just a little bit about your relationship with Johnny Nelson and Naseem Hammer, because you've known them for many years.
You know, I've known Johnny. The first time I met Johnny, he boxed a friend of mine. He had the Pennine here in Derby. And my friend beat him on points, but Johnny had 13 amateur fights and won two. Now he's world champion, you know? So that's a drastic turnaround. That's the first time I met Johnny. And I went to Sheffield. The first time I spoke to Johnny in Sheffield, I went up there as an amateur to do a bit of sparring. Walked in the gym, and Brendan Ingle was there. He says, "Oh, you come to do a bit of sparring, Johnny?" He went, I said, "Yeah." And Johnny walked in. I remember he was wearing his big, long trench coat. And he says, "Brendan, this is Johnny, I've got something to spar with you." He looked at me and his first words were, "Can he fight?" You know what I mean? And I thought, right then. So I got in there, sparred with him, and couldn't hit him. So I thought, I think it's time to move up here. If I can't hit him, I want to be able to do that, you know. But, and Naseem Hamid. First time I met Naseem. Seen Naseem fight was at the Pennine Hotel. So that's a breeding ground for a lot of the fighters around here that I've seen. Nice kid, very nice kid, very nice kid. I've got a good relationship with him. I was up with him this week. I was with Johnny on Saturday, the fight. I was on Friday, Johnny on Saturday. They are two gifted fighters.